हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्रियांशी शर्मा फ्रॉम अभियस इंटरनेशनल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अ स्टोरी विद अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल मोरल। एंड द स्टोरी इज, वंस अ बॉय जेम्स वॉज अ कॉलेज स्टूडेंट। ही हैड एडमायर्ड टू हैव अ लवली स्पोर्ट्स कार फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम। ही न्यू दैट हिज पेरेंट्स कुड अफोर्ड इट एंड ही टोल्ड देम दैट दिस कार इज ऑल दैट ही वॉन्टेड एज अ गिफ्ट ऑन द डे ऑफ हिज ग्रेजुएशन। ग्रेजुएशन डे केम, जेम्स फादर कॉल्ड जेम्स इन हिज प्राइवेट ऑफिस एंड टोल्ड हिम दैट आई एम सो प्राउड टू हैव सच अ गुड सन लाइक यू। ही ऑल्सो टोल्ड हिम दैट हाउ मच ही लव्ड हिम एंड हैंडेड हिम अ लवली रैप्ड गिफ्ट। जेम्स फेल्ट डिसअपॉइंटेड। ही वॉज सो एंग्री बट ऑल्सो क्यूरियस टू नो दैट वॉट इट वॉज। ही ओपन द बॉक्स एंड सॉ अ लेदर बाउंडेड बाइबल। ही शाउटेड ऑन हिज फादर दैट यू आर सो वेल्दी एंड ऑल यू कैन गिव मी इज द बाइबल। ही वॉज सो एंग्री एंड लेफ्ट हिज फादर्स हाउस। Time passed. Now James became a successful businessman and he was happily married and had two children. Their family lived in a very beautiful house. However, he was still hurt from inside due to broken relationships with his father. James did not see his father since the day of his graduation. One day, he received a note which told that his father passed away. According to the testament, he has inherited all the possessions of his father. James arrived at his father's house and begin to look for some important papers. He accidentally saw the Bible, still gift-wrapped. Sadness had filled his heart. With tears in his eyes, he opened the Bible and read a verse that was underlined by his father. And if you, being evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more shall your heavenly Father give to those who ask him? Suddenly a car key has dropped from the back of the Bible. He knew that it was the key to the car that he wanted at that time. James also found a tag with the date of his graduation on it and the words paid in full. So the moral of the story is, treat your parents with love and care. You will only know their value when you see their empty chair. Thank you.